Hello, ladies and gentlemen, Jim here. A 75-year-old woman was injured after picking up an exploding package outside her southeast Austin home on Monday in the second blast reported in the city and the third similar incident in 2 weeks, Austin police said. Now, Interim Police Chief Brian Manley confirmed that evidence suggested that this bombing was related to two previous blasts from box-type deliveries that killed a teenager earlier in the day and a 39-year-old man 10 days ago. Now, Manley warned the public about receiving unexpected or suspicious-looking deliveries in an average-sized delivery box, but declined to offer more specifics about the packages to protect the integrity of the investigation. He said the devices can be detonated by moving or by opening the boxes. Now, assigning a motive is not possible at this stage in the investigation, Manley said, adding that police were willing to investigate any avenue. We will leave no stone unturned because we will not allow this to go on in this city, he said. Now, the chief said authorities did not have a description of suspects or suspected vehicles, so it was imperative that you come forward if you know something, he said. We have innocent people being hurt. Now, emergency personnel responded to the 6700 block of Galindo Street on Monday, just 5 hours after authorities began investigating a package bombing that killed a 17-year-old and seriously injured a woman in her 40s in East Austin, Manley said. Now, the woman was hospitalized with critical injuries, he went on to say. Federal investigators with the FBI, Bureau of Alcohol, Tobacco, Firearms, and Explosives, and the U.S. Postal Service were working with police, Manley said. So, it appears, folks, that someone is possibly getting their jollies by putting packages maybe on people's steps, and when they go out to pick them up, they explode on them. This is taking place again in Austin, Texas. There's been three of these incidents now in the last 10 days, and we have one young man that was killed earlier today, and we also had a 39-year-old man killed 10 days ago, plus a woman who is 75 injured today. Don't know what is going on behind this, folks, but if you're in Austin, Texas, if you live there, be exceedingly careful. That's all I can tell you. I will leave you a link to this and ask you please to subscribe to my channel if you haven't done so already. Please give this video a thumbs up. Please share it if you feel so led to. Please check out the links below to my fiction books on Amazon.com, available in Kindle and paperback. There's a link to a free read of a chapter of one of my books. There's a link to some music of mine and a link to a PayPal page if you want to buy me a cup of coffee. Most importantly of all, folks, do not be given over to the spirit of fear, but instead of the power of love and of a sound mind that comes through our Lord and Savior Jesus Christ. God bless you.